One family is settling into their new home tonight thanks to Lafayette's Habitat for Humanity. The organization hosted a home dedication for the homeowner of its 110th house. Latora Bruno says turning in the application for her new house felt like taking a leap of faith.
It was more than I can imagine. Truly, I'm excited. I'm still in kind of a shock that this is mine. I was overwhelmed. I'm still overwhelmed. I think it won't settle in until we get settled in.